Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. let's go for it. Keep on doing one more. I want to say before I give the mic back, if you are me, don't miss out on this opportunity. Come down this house now in the name of Jesus. And you go again and join the army for the kingdom of God. Come on, come on, please.
This is what Christians
all of that. You can't pay for this. This is eternal service. And so before I pray and do vows and ask us, is there anybody else they'd like to come down this time? We'd like to say, you know what? I'm taking this opportunity. I'm giving my heart to Jesus Christ. Come on. Taking a moment. This is a bold step that he shall make, and a few others. Why would you be in heaven after? We're going to break your doors. Heads are bowed, eyes are closed, as I heed up for this individual. Father, we want to thank you for what has happened here this morning. But your daughter has said no to the devil and yes to Jesus. Your daughter has come down the aisle in front of this whole university campus and said, you know what? I don't care what you think about me. I care what God thinks about me. I'm giving my heart to Jesus Christ. Lord, seal her decision today. Not just for this moment, but for eternity. I also pray, Lord, that whatever her struggles are in life, that this church will support her. This church will help her. This church will study with her. Ultimately, Lord, she'll make it to the kingdom of God. So, Lord, we rejoice with you because we know that you're happy. Because your daughter, who was lost, is now found. The one who was dead is now alive again. And we receive this today in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 And amen. Come on. Come. Read through your tentative vows real quick. Hallelujah.
What's the passage? Pastor's wife's name. This is written. I can't pronounce it.
Yes. Just a minute. Just a minute. I want to say, ma'am, I saw you working. And you know, one of the shows this morning. Come on, say amen. In the true Bible word, amen. She could spot the people that wants to go. And she goes and invites them.
Okay, she's going to take the vows now. Do you accept the spices your personal Savior and Lord? And do you desire to live a life in the same relationship with Him? If you are great, please stop by the edge of
Thank you. Thank you. I don't say that you are very sure by this event.
come before you once again, to call upon your name. This is not an easy decision, it is not an easy exercise. Where children chose to be born again. We ask that the Father, with the power of the Holy Spirit, may continue to minister in their lives within us. Help them, O Father God, to run away from the devil and come to you.
Yes, sir.
Keep them, O Father God, in your presence for the days of your lives. If there's anything that is bothering their hearts and their minds, set them free in Jesus' name.
Yes.
Say in your word, if the Son sets you free, you'll be free in death. Lord, we claim the promise upon their lives. May nothing from their past follow them. May nothing from their past affect their future. May nothing from their past affect their decision today. May they walk with you all the days of their lives. Even unto the day when you shall come to take us home, may their names be found in the book of life. For it is our prayer of faith in Jesus' name. Amen.
You want to be baptized.
After their baptism. Thank you.